I thought I was cute till my new shoes and my suit was the old velvet giver now. No matter how she tried, the old girl could hide the disapproval in her voice. She took me in the kitchen, said she needed answers before that she could make her choice. Are you Irish? Are you Catholic? Are you Jewish? Are you clam? Are you pro-choice? Are you Baptist? And that's it. I ain't anything. I'm just a man. I was overqualified. I made a point of combing my hair, and everything was cool till they gave me a pen and I had to fill a questionnaire. And I filled out my name, my address and my zip, trying to write my words to a friend. They were only waiting to see what I would answer. Are you Irish? Are you Catholic? Are you Jewish? Are you clam? Are you pro-choice? Are you Baptist? And I refuse to stoop so low when I feel so a part of you all. Cause I know you're all good souls underneath the deep sea. And if I'm good enough for my God, and I'm good enough for me, then why crucify me with the label of someone? When I heard a siren ring through the air, I pulled him to the side and surrendered my license and the radio to see if I was clear. And everything was fine, he was a real nice guy. He was just about to let me go free. I was almost gonna drive when his radio came alive. His sergeant had no questions for me. Are you Irish? Are you Catholic? Are you Jewish? Are you clam? Are you pro-choice? Are you Baptist? And I said, I ain't anything, motherfucker. I'm just a man. Hey, hey! I'm just a man.
Guys, if I swear a lot, please don't be offended. It's just basically I was brought up in a house full of it. I don't really know any other way, you know. I think fuck means the.